Greetings from the Cyber Realm. I'm sorry to bring you another episode of Mega Man Battle Network 6. Anyway, what were we doing? Oh yeah, going back to the request board. Finally. Actually. No, we don't need to go back to the expo site. Email. Get rid of that away. Loan collect. Seaside Area 3. Well, we're in the Seaside Area already. Let's see if we can't, you have mail in? What? Oh, okay, Charge Cross. Energy Bomb V! Oh, I keep missing that. And a battle. It shouldn't be too hard. Whoops. I kind of missed. Anyway, moving on. Arg. Mystery data get. There's been one R. Nice. Ah, screw it. Oh, I need to get over there anyway. Do-do-do-do. Okay. Ooh. White Blade B! Nice! I don't want that. Mr. Data, get! Where's Zenny? Not bad. Where is the shop in the area anyway? Long blade, long sword, panel toss. Aqua Needle 1. 2 Bug Frags. 38. I should have lured this one up front. Reflect 2! Ah, there he is. You came here after reading the request BBS? Thank you! Lately a chip operator really loves went missing. Dull Thunder 1 is gone. My operator is so mad. He said, don't come back until I find Adult Thunder 1A. I don't get that chip, I don't want to be the bandit. Please help me. Please get me the Dull Thunder 1 chip. Yes. Okay, thank you. Now I can go back to my PT. Here's your reward. Reg up 1. Thanks. Wait, I've already done the quest? Whatever. HP memory. To Astroland. I can't believe that was so hard at first. Wait, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I was fighting copy bots. Ha! And the next request is Diagoods money? Wow. C-Rank, no open requests. Stock up. All I can do is worry about her. Will someone please spy on their date for me? No, we don't need to check out the email. We already know what it is. These are really easy requests. I don't know why I didn't do them before. Maybe there was a lack of diversity and I didn't want to spend time doing them at the time, and then... Oh, there's nobody here. Flash Bomb 2! Okay. There he is. You must be the one who answered my request. The truth is, I'm a little worried. It seems that my daughter has gotten herself a boyfriend. She's only my daughter, so this worries me. This is my request. I want you to make sure this guy is okay for my daughter. I thought about how to do this. Today, my daughter's on a date on the net, so I want you to try and get her to go with you instead. I want you to see what her boyfriend does in this kind of situation. I heard they're on a date in the seaside area. I'm sorry to make you a bad guy, but it's for my daughter. Any HP will do from here, I guess. Not what? Time for your life sentence! Ow! 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 Guy's a jerk! Got damaged by attack in battle. It can't move anymore. Let's go. 2 land? Invisible asterisk. Actually, I preferred it when it said invis. But I'm not the type of person to use those kind of chips. Twin Arrow 1, A. I'll ignore you. Reflector 1, A. Useless. I'm loving that chip. Where are they? Excuse me. Ah, hey. Is that guy asked to act like a bad guy too? What's with you? This girl is coming with me, ugly. You're here for the girl too. This will be fun. Let's get her. Stop it. John, where are you? I'm having some trouble. Do something. I can't. Look how scary he is. Why am I with this guy? Really? Back off, operator. This is our fun. Now, get over here, princess. Stop. Leave me alone. Ow. Hey, you. Huh? Stop that. John. Stop it. The girl said to leave her alone. Leave, scumbag. Help me. Great job. Once your dad hears about this, he'll be fine. Alright, that should be enough. Why are you so happy? We haven't had fun. Said, that was enough. What are you talking about? Get out of the way! Wait a sec. That's a real bad guy. And fight. Of course, this is a simple request, so battle's not gonna be that hard. Ow, that hurt. Oh, crap. 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 Can't lose barrier. Oh, too late. Yes! Who are you? Well, it's hard to explain, but... Huh? My dad? He worries way too much. I'm not a little girl anymore, you know. This is a great guy. Flaky, though. Huh? Please tell my dad he doesn't have to worry, okay? And another request complete. Again, we're nearby where we have to hand it in. How did it go? What kind of guy is he? Huh? My daughter says she isn't a little kid anymore. I see. I guess I couldn't let her go. Sorry to involve you in all of this. Here's a reward, thank you. Rank up 1! My baby girl is all grown up. I'm happy, and a bit sad, too. Quest point 1. Alright, let's get back to the board. We still have, enough time. Yeah. I've been tricked! I bought some diet goods and they don't work at all! I want my money back. Someone help me get my money back. Come to the hallway on the first floor of the Cyber Academy. Take this request? Yes! First floor, right? Not you. You took my request? I'm the requester, thank you. I just started a new diet recently. I'd like to lose about 20 pounds. Okay, then drop the fries in your hand. I saved up my allowance and bought up some diet supplies. I got a supplement called Lean Mean, but it didn't make me lean at all. I actually gained 5 pounds. It was a fraud. It crushed my fragile little heart, so I tried to go get my money back. They wouldn't even listen to me. It was awful. So I want you to go and get my money back. The person selling the diet supplies is probably in the seaside area. I really want my allowance money back. Please help. What's with everybody in hanging out in the seaside area? Slip by, everyone. Constant crisis music. Alright, look for anybody out of the ordinary. One buck frag. And I'll choose this one. Yay! Welcome to D. Actually, what? Who's this? Ah, so you'd like to get some great diet goods. Don't you want to look your best using Lean Mean? Huh? No, feck. Hey, kids, quit making up lies like that. Where's your proof? Come on, let's see it. I haven't done a single thing outside the law. This is just an elaborate shakedown. So if you keep that up, I'm gonna sue your pants off. So if you don't like that idea, get out of here now. Then he's gonna sue us. Can if he wants, but we got the power of the law. He's the one up to something, not us. We should find out someone who knows more about fraud. Actually, that would be easy. Let's see. Damn. Triple delete. I love Time Bomb. Twin L1. Why is there a toll booth here? Why do I have to keep paying it? It should just be easy to bypass it. Now that's AC/DC. Nope, not you. No offense, but I have no time to fight. I guess they're in the real world. Courtroom. am a lawyer here. Justice wins! It's my motto. What? Fraud? Tell me all about it. I see, I see. A fraud that preyed on the pure heart of a child who simply wanted to lose some weight. This will never be forgiven. Never! Leave this all up to me. I'll even get some of my lawyer friends to help on this case. I'll bury that merchant up to his CPU and lawyer navvies. We're gonna make that crook cry, uncle. This is another time where justice wins! Okay. What do I do now? Go back to the requestee. Probably not, but let's have a look anyway. Okay, I haven't got the money back yet. That's not where I'm going, this is where I'm going. What is with these liars? These guys are an absolute pain. Forgive me, alright. I've done nothing wrong. Or I've done wrong. If it's just money, I'll give it back to all my customers. I'll go back to the bank and send it all back. Just get these lawyers off my back. They're annoying me to death. Okay, now we get to check. Probably not, but we'll see. Ah, you're back! I just checked my bank account and the money is back. Thank you! I'll give you a reward in one payment. Land got 5,000 zenny. I'm gonna use my allowance to buy diet supplies. You mind if I say something? What is it? You say you're fat, but I think it's all due to those fries you're holding. Can I have them? Never thought about that. Yeah, Lan. You know when to chime in and say things. Anyway, back to the request board. And maybe take a break. Tune in again for more Battle Network.